Hello.
Always going to be difficult, particularly after going down to 10 men.
Yeah, but was difficult when after the red card, especially for because in the start 11 we played with three strikers, and then Sonny, Kane, and Richarlison, and then also Perisic, that is a winger, but offensive winger. When you remain with 10 men and then you stay 2-1 down, it's not simple because you have to cut strikers, yeah, and to try to find again the best balance with 10 men, and then to hope a counter attack, to hope in set pieces. To reach a draw. In this period, they scored the third goal and before to make substitutions, and then it was really, really difficult. But I think the red card killed the game. In my opinion, if I have to complain, especially for the first half, because I think in the first half we felt the possibility to win the game. And we had a lot of chances, and to exploit much better the situation, and because every time we played and we overcome the pressure, and we had a lot of spaces, and many times we made a mistake in the last passes, and for this reason the game was in balance after the first half. Then the second half we started, we conceded the second goal. You know that we could do much better, but in every situation, when you consider goal, in every situation you could do much better. Yeah, also in the first goal and then the third goal. But you know, and after a few minutes, the red card killed the game totally, and ended the game.
Do you think the red card was fair enough? What was your view of the sending off?
Yeah, honestly, and I always said in the past that I didn't like to comment the referee decision. In the past, I commented the VAR decision because I think that with the monitor, with the video, is really, really difficult to get a best decision. Okay. About the referee decision, I think that I don't want to comment. I don't want to comment. There are images, and I think everybody can think what. Which is the best decision, but I don't want to comment. I don't want to comment this. Yeah, maybe if I have to recreate some yellow card in the first half, that maybe the referee, can use much more the yellow card in the first half for somebody. Yeah.
So you obviously don't agree with the sending. You don't agree with it. With the sending off, you think it was wrong?
No, but I don't want to comment. I don't want to comment, and then I repeat, I don't want to comment. And the referee decision, sometimes you are lucky, sometimes you are lucky. Yeah, for sure, I repeat, for sure the red card killed the game. This is the truth, but not because we remain with 10 men, but because in the team was a team really, really offensive. And also in the 4 or 5 minutes to make the substitution, we were so offensive that it was really difficult to defend, and we conceded our goal.
Were you surprised the referee wasn't asked by VAR to look at the decision again?
But honestly, and I don't know what happened later, but in England, I have to be honest, it's very difficult because they don't have the same line, you understand? And sometimes you see situation that I could be red card instead, yellow card or no yellow card, okay? Sometimes you see situation that maybe yellow card and then instead red card. And they have to work, I think, a lot and about this. And in Italy, for example, our referee, they go on Thursday and stay together 3 days to work together, to look video, to try to improve. I think maybe, I don't know if this happened in England, but could be a good idea because the level is so high and we need to have the level of the referee, of the VR, in the same level, you understand? Because Premier League is a really high level. And for this reason, every part of this situation, in my opinion, has to be top. Yeah.
Antonio, when Emerson went in for the challenge, you looked quite frustrated on the sideline. Was that, did you feel it was a challenge that didn't need to be made? Was that why you were so upset? It was before the red card was shown.
But honestly, and yeah, but for sure that the player is frustrated, no? He's frustrated because he knows what happened, he knows the difficulty that we were after the red card. Yeah. Can happen. Emerson is also is a young player. He's only 22 players. I think he has to try to exploit the situation to be better and in next situation to avoid totally the tackle. Yeah, but also honestly the player was really surprised, but not only the player, I think all the players was really surprised for this decision.
Peggy, was this a defeat day that was caused mainly by your players' mistakes, you going for the second goal, whatever the card decision, Emerson gives the referee a chance to give him a red card, it seemed like a rash challenge to make. So do you feel it was your players' mistakes that cost this defeat?
But I spoke with the players, I said to try to move on quickly, because the game today I think was sometimes you have a strange game. I think today was a game that I repeat. And after the first half, and we felt in the dressing room, we felt the possibility to win the game because we had the chances that if for sure we should exploit much better. Okay, and then the second half to consider goal quickly, and then a red card. The game has changed totally, no? And now I think we have to move on and to know that we have to take the positivity of this game. Also, we have to try to improve the situation that costed our defeat. And at the same time, we have to prepare for the next game because in only 2 days we have to play against Eintracht Frankfurt, and for us has to be a big push. This.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.